Ooh, boy, we're gonna die again. And it will be so horrible. From these poor characters. They exist to be slaughtered like cattle.
Perhaps you've seen.
Yeah. We're on character number three.
I have a feeling I am going to regret this. It could be worse. It really could be worse. Could be better. Also, I'm happy starting with the swordsman. Swordsman gets stabby step. Stabby step means things go stabby step. But Mont Trey. Are you sure? Yes. Give me the proper gender. We're gonna go with a swordsman and we're going to take petrify something, cause who knows, it might become something very fun.
All people come.
No, no they don't. I came here to not die. Other people come here knowing they are doomed to die. I, however, I intend to survive. I intend to leave. I intend to not break every bone in my body. Also, I came to say hi to you.
Hello, my friend.
Thank you. Come again. We have a system. We may have a system. This system might be out of whack. Oh no. Anyway, where were we? We're about to go onward and upward. I might do another minor penalty unto myself, because at the same time, I'm up for continuing and doing it for a lot, but I don't want to spend all my playthrough time doing this. So depending on how it goes tonight, if I've got time, I might switch on to something else after a while. What I need to do is I need to make a list for people to see And then they could say, hey, Menchi, I want you to play this game. And then that game will take 5 hours to complete. I can dream. Hi. Bye. There's nothing you guys can do. Oops. I wanted to throw them off. It's not fun if I can't have a little bit of fun. Hi, 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 hi.
Is there one more? I think. I could be wrong. For some reason I thought there was one more person who needed to die. Oops.
Menchi, learn to aim.
Pointing the dagger at the enemy is usually a good way to go about things.
I'll have you know I know how to point these bloody things.
You, you, give it
me. Leave. Leave.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
You, you, give us food. Yes.
If I died there, I would have cried. What did it actually give me? That must be the small soothing and silky. Oh well, it's 2,000 more says. Who am I to object? Up. Majora.
Welcome to Majora. I'm too far along. Here we go. Nabup. Nabup.
Bye, Nookie Lass. I have a cunning plan. I actually have a cunning plan.
Oops. Too fast. Actually, it's not the worst thing. Dip. That does not affect my plan. My plan is magnificent. You know what? Fuck it. We do not need that SS. It's not actually that important. Nor is that coin. There's a lot of unnecessary things to pick up. So why pick him up? Because loot is shiny! Loot is so shiny and magnificent. You just have to pick up. Or maybe I was a magpie in their life. That is also a possibility. Clear a guy here. I'm about to get backstabbed, aren't I?
No.
No. Life gem? Throw knife. Ow. Rude. Ooh, excuse me. Not quite what I wanted to do. The only way is up, yeah. Except for these guys, the only way is down. Into the grave. Ho 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 ho. That joke is gonna put me into a grave in the middle. Throw a knife. That's more like it. Boy. Rude. Rude. So rude, I'm gonna put a sword through your gut. Hey, bam. Nope. Bye, Jim. Life gems, Batten's knife, and a life gem, and a buckler. Give me buckler! Oi, oi, oi! Rude! We're gonna sit down. Let's not make the same mistake we did last time where we didn't sit and we broke our weapon. That was bad. That was really bad. Oh, hi. Bad. Bad. What was that radiant light gem? What the frick? They gave me all this loot. I fear they're onto me. They know what I'm doing. They want to give me the shinies. Just so I can weep when I lose them all. Hey, I wanna keep all my shinies up and this is how we go again. Oh, hi. Don't harsh my mellow. Wait, I've got a recollection. Something bad is going to happen. If I don't make sure he did. Yeah, here he comes. Oi! Oi! Now, rude, for one. Ow. Painful for two. I need room. Well, balls. Balls of balls of balls of balls, 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 and fudge nuggets. No one would know, would they? Yes, they would. Because the live stream is archived.
Perhaps you've seen it. Maybe in a dream. A murky, forgotten land.
I had to take a bite. I was hungry. You cannot blame me. Okay, maybe you can. I got greedy. If you know I didn't get greedy, I actually had a bit of trouble dodging. Oh, you know what you should put the points into? Adaptability. Fifth button. Gonna go become a bloody hair color. You know, I'm gonna be short haired for change. I am not feeling that suicidal. Yeah, fuck it. Find that.
All people come.
Yeah, yeah. You want to come? I come for your death. I will kill you. I will stab you. And that still is on. I'm starting to regret doing this guy every single time. But if I do not, I would be ringless. No one would give me a ring. But you, my love! Ow.
You don't get full. Why did I go into the wrong one? Stun. Stunling. Good. Pain a little. Hello? Yeah, okay, if I'm gonna keep doing this, I'm going to resort it to the end of the week. Cause I didn't miss loot. That's the important thing. If I miss loot, I would be a horrible person. The loot gods would frown on me. Hoo-ha. Dagger. Actually, is it R1? Yeah, it reacts a bit quicker. Okay, we're good. We're good. It's okay, people. We know how to hit things. We just don't know how to survive things. Ow. However, we just need to know how to survive things a little better than these guys. It'll all be good. Dink. Dink, dunk, 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 leave, dunk. Leave. Stop! Give me a slap! It's a slap to the face! The joke is, I actually do need 20 dex, what I intend to do. 20 dex.
Dexterity.
Oh god. Anytime that happens, my throat takes a nosedive. Do not let me speak of that ever again. It is a bad idea. One that even I cannot attest to. Boop. Boop. Boop, 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 boop. Off we go again. Off we go. Seek misery. I am seeking misery by doing this. What are you talking about? Why did I do that? I don't know why I did that. Well, anyway. You want? Let's chalk up variety and go do this first. From a standpoint wise state, it's no different. Da, 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 down we go into the dark. It's a bit dark down here. I mean, if you're so kind to give me a shield, then sure. Although this shield is pretty shit. Can I parry with it? Yes. I can parry. That is the important part of this. Do you have half an inkling of what we might be getting into?
Nope. It's okay. I'll lead the way.
Did we lose Victor?
Are we no longer victorious?
Yeah, I'm thinking I can't really parry him. Well, it could be worse. Here's the thing, you don't actually drop anything worthwhile anymore. Ow. That could have gone there. I'm being reckless. I'm not even sure why I'm being reckless. Now, you know, I know exactly why I'm getting reckless. It's because this starting bit gets boring very quickly. I can imagine it's not very fun to watch. So let's be a bit more careful so you guys can actually watch something interesting. Enter, champions, into the ring of fire. Ho 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 ho. Oh, that was boring.
Slash.
Ow. I actually got hit. I am embarrassed with myself. That was embarrassing. Anyway, carrying on. Off we go to die, I fear.
minor interruption. Has been quelled. Ho ho ho. Right, we've got one boss down. No. Wait, open for me. Open. Because I'm getting impatient. Oof. Off we go to great heights. Because I'm gonna kill these poor little bastards. At me, wee choppy. Let's I chop you in two. Wow. Wow, I totally fudged up. Like, really badly. Left you. Sorry guys, no time for you. I have been abandoned by Victor. Victoria Bandana. And at least one more. Da-da-da-da. Wood bolt. I may have fucked up. Fuck. Okay, we're not fucked up completely. We can recover. Fudge. Ow. Fucking hell! Well, that was something. Something, unlike nothing.
Open, this is me.
We're gonna buy shit in a slightly different order. Do that.
Take me.
Thank you.
Lively times, these.
Now, Fury. That is an order of items that we need to buy anyway. There's nothing, no reason to go up there. Let's just continue on.
Alright, let's see who decides to follow. You did. Awkward. I'm all alone. There's no one here beside me. I feel alone. You, Miss Little Dingus. Oh, that might come back and bite me in the arse. Oh, fuck. God, that did come back and bite me in the arse. With that, I think I am going to call it there for now. I can't seem to stop dying. Thank you for watching, so take care and see you next time.